SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to silence typing on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone's not silenced and you type a letter on the keyboard, then you might hear a typing sound that corresponds with each letter that you type. If you don't like these sounds and you would like them to stop, then you can change an option in your settings menu by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the sounds and haptics option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again until you find keyboard feedback in the system sounds and haptics section. Now you just need to choose this. And here you're going to see that there's options for sound and haptic. If you just want to turn off the sound that you hear when you type, then you can tap the button to the right of sound to turn it off. And if you'd also like to stop the vibration haptic feedback that you feel when you type, then you can elect to turn that off as well. One other similar setting that you might want to adjust can be found on the sounds and haptics menu. So if you go back, you're going to see that there's an option here for lock sound. So if you don't want to hear the sound when you lock your device, then you can just tap the button to the right of that and turn it off. Note that I already have lock sound turned off on my phone, so if you don't want to hear the lock sound, then the switch should look like that.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.